Hey everyone, Bre Tobias, and I'm back here with Art Supply Guide, and today we're going to talk about liquid frisket. Okay, just a little quick information about this product. This is called liquid frisket. It's also known as masking. It is a pigmented rubber latex material that you paint onto your watercolor paper, and it helps prevent any of the paint seeping into those areas. So really quickly, we're going to do a rough demonstration on how to create this very simplistic snowflake, and I'm going to show you how to apply the frisket onto your paper to achieve this goal. That's all the time we have for today. Thanks again for joining me. And I know that these are usually quite brief, but if you do want to get more in-depth experience with art, I do offer online courses that you could take at your own leisure. If you just go to classes.artsupplyguide.com, I have 2 watercolor courses there right now. They're watercolor basics that will teach you how to work on basic painting techniques to create portraits, a lot of really cool stuff. And also, I am currently working on a faux finish and mural painting class, and you will learn all types of techniques on how to do sponging, bricks, and also how to paint a Tuscan landscape. So keep up with all of that, and I'll see you next time. Thanks.